Hello, welcome to Viva Todos. My name is Rene Contreras. I am here with my friend Wyatt.
What's up, Rene?
Thank you so much for coming in.
Yeah, man, no problem.
Today, you just heard, during quarantine, I've been really bored, and I didn't know how many states Mexico had. My family and my parents are from Mexico, and I didn't know. So Mexico has 32 states, and a friend of mine reached out to me, and he asked me if I had any ideas on 45 records to release. He was releasing a label. He was releasing records on a label called Stay Free Recordings, and I gave him this idea, this Mexican candy idea. It's a plug, but...
It's a good idea.
It's two bands out of Sonora, Mexico, and they're called Señor Quino and Margaritas Podridas. And the goal is to release 32 45s splits for every state in Mexico. Every state in Mexico. So check it. It's a plug.
Check it out.
Yeah, so who did you bring along here, Wyatt?
So this SOB, he the original name is Zeke, but I call him Slapped in the Face.
Slapped in the Face?
Everything he does is a slap in the face.
Yeah. Where does Slap in the Face live?
He lives in Orange. He doesn't even live with me. I just picked him up because I was running through. So
cool.
He's just along for the ride.
Well, thanks for coming. We're gonna play some music today.
Yeah, let's do it.
We're gonna talk about records. We have some Discharge and some punk compilations and
yeah, exactly.
We have the Garden's new record that I was just talking to Wyatt.
It feels new, but I technically it's been out for almost a year. So,
yeah. So I'm excited to play that, and what do you want?
Yeah, let's start with some Discharge.
Let's do it. Is it on? Is it playing? Oh, is it plugged? Oh wait, the aux isn't plugged. Oh,
Yeah.
You want to plug it? Oh, plug. Oh.
Oh I'll yeah. Get in. Over there.
Technic, we're on live. We're on live.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, there it is.
Let's get this thing. Is it?
There it is. We're on. Here we go. There we go.
Gladiator, and all that's a killer, some game.
Yo, we're back. That was three tracks by Discharge.
Yeah, we just got three in the blink of an eye.
Yeah, like fast in your slap in the face.
It was a slap.
It was a slap
in the face.
Yeah, so today, I don't know if any of you are in LA, but it's raining and there was traffic getting here. I don't know where.
Yeah, there was. It's raining so much you could snowboard on it.
Yeah, there's a cement truck passing by our window.
You guys got to see this. You guys got to see this cement truck.
yeah, so on the chat, like, where are you all from? Where are you all tuning in? Let us know. Like, I wonder, is anyone from Europe? Anyone from, I don't know.
Bakersfield,
Tennessee. What other cities?
I'm looking to try to see what we got.
Iowa. Slipknot.
All right.
Yeah. New York. Hannah's from New York. Fresno. There you go. Close to Bakersfield.
There we go. Fresno. Close enough.
Pittsburgh. Belgium. Houston.
And they're all rolling in now.
Oh, Canada. Atlanta. Russia. Shout out to Russia. Highland Park. North Carolina.
Highland Park. Damn,
Sonora.
That's far.
There you go. Lancaster. Shout out to Lancaster. England. Vancouver. Checking in. Sick. Thank you all for tuning in. We're going to play a game. Have you played this game before? No?
I have not.
Okay. So I brought a game with me. Maybe some of you are familiar with it. Maybe some of you aren't. But I found this at a 99-cent store, and it was fairly cheap. It's a bootleg game version of the game, but it's called a Loteria. I don't know if it's a Loteria. So it's kind of like the Mexican South American bingo.
Looks cool.
And we're gonna play some bingo here. Okay. And I got these giant cards. So choose your card. Choose it wisely.
Go ahead and pick.
And we got ourselves some beans here. Some magic beans. Jack and the Beanstalk.
This one.
Alright.
Shaq and the Beanstalk.
Jack and the Beanstalk. So I'm gonna get, let's see. I'm gonna get this one. So I don't know if any of you ever played Loteria, but
by the comments it looks like it.
Oh really? Oh, y'all gotta get the beans. Yeah, we got the beans. In a zip.
Yeah, after that we're gonna boil them.
Yeah, we're gonna boil them and we're gonna eat them. But we have cards and beans, so I think you get like a little handful.
You know what?
You played this?
It's starting to ring a bell. Oh, really? Yeah, I don't know. Like, maybe I played something like it, but something about placing the beans just reminds me something. I don't know.
Yeah, so we'll play beans. Relating. Should we give a slap in the face or?
Yeah, should
we get him a card or?
Let me bring him up to level.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. So here we go, Loteria. This is usually like a family game, so. Or a friend game, you know, you can play with your friends.
But we're all family here.
We're a family. Like doggy.
Exactly.
So here's the card.
Rene and I are a couple, and this is our son.
This is our son, the doggy. And we're here at our dining room table at the Vans headquarters in downtown.
Exactly.
Now, I'm shuffling the cards. I'm British. I'm so confused. So if you're from British, this is like bingo. It's like bingo, but with like characters. So this is like the devil. I don't know if you could see it. The devil. The devil.
El Diablo.
El Diablo is the devil. So let's we'll do like a couple cards and then we'll play some music.
Yeah.
Does that
sound
good?
Good. Yeah. His heart's beating fast. He must be excited.
Yeah. What are we gonna play?
After this?
Yeah, yeah.
I got System of a Down up.
Hell yeah. Let's play some Sode. I used to like, this is a confessional, like for reals. I used to listen to the lyric "When Angels Deserve to Die," and I used to like not be able to sleep because I felt like I was so evil, like because I would love it so much, like that, just that line.
And then
at nighttime I'd be like, oh shit.
No,
like,
I know what you mean.
I don't want angels to die.
I mean, like, especially when that song came out at our age.
Yeah,
it was probably a little bit of a, you know, oh shit moment.
Comments. I want the dog. Okay, so here we go. So this is El Alacrán. El Alacrán, the scorpion.
And then I figure out if I got it.
You have a scorpion?
I'm gonna say, I gotta say no on that one.
Okay. La Corona. Oh shit. La Corona. Not the virus, but the crown. La Corona.
I don't have it.
Nope, I don't either. So now, El Gallo. Chicken Run.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That's what we're talking about.
Yeah.
I don't have it.
Yeah.
Unfortunately.
Have you seen the movie Chicken Run?
Right.
You were telling me about it.
I was in Chicken Run, actually.
You were?
I was in Chicken Run, yeah.
What character were you?
I was a backup. I was in the background of a chicken. I've posted about it before, but I was basically an extra in Chicken Run.
Oh, shit. Were you escaping the...
I basically, I was just in the background when they were having a scene where they were like all getting together, like having a talk, basically. Dude. But it opened up so many doors for me in life.
Did you meet Ginger?
I did not, but I had people, you know, after the fact of me doing Chicken Run coming up to me being like, you know, I had, you know, Al Pacino, you know, like a lot of the big ones up to me being like, I saw what you did. You know, let's work on something. But yeah. it was crazy. I got, you know, I would walk in a bar or I'd walk in somewhere if people would just hand me free shit all the time, like pizza, or like they would hand me free drinks and I'd be like,
yeah,
damn, life really changed.
So. I know. I mean, did you have to run after, like, the dogs? There's a scene, though, where dogs chase the chickens.
I didn't actually do any of the physical movement. I was just there as the chicken in the background. Yeah, I've took a couple screenshots before and circled my character out there.
The chicken run.
You know, it's still heavily debated on if I was actually in it or not, but you could find me in there.
Chicken run.
Yeah, you could find me in there.
Find a Wyatt's cameo appearance on Chicken Run.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, for a while I was walking around with aviators because I was in it. I thought I was the shit. So.
Okay. I'm going to keep it going.
Yeah. Let's keep it going.
El Diablo. El Diablito.
I got it.
Okay. So.
Put the bean on
the devil. The devil. All
right.
Do you want to play this? Let's play a track.
Yeah. Yeah. For sure. We got El Diablito.
El Diablo. El Diablito.
We'll see what's coming next.